This is the all-new Datsun GoPlus. So Rahul, tell us, MPVs again, and Datsun's come out with one as well.
Right, we just saw the Honda Mobilio a few moments back, and here is the Datsun's iteration of Ertiga competitor truck, if we can call it this way. Now, this particular car is again based on the Go platform. It's the same car, and the hatchback is spawning MPV. So, you know, that's so the front end of the car looks very much similar, and everything else inside and in the interior dashboard, the seats, everything is the same.
One thing I'm very upset about is also that, you know, we've been from a generation where we want, you know, actual stereo systems, entertainment systems in our cars. And this one does not have anything in terms of a display unit or something like that. It just syncs up with your mobile phone. So is this the way, you know, car audio is also going ahead? Is this Datsun's way of telling you that car audio now has evolved?
See, the thing is keeping cost low. Datsun is the low-cost brand of the Renault-Nissan group, and for everything they do, they want to keep the prices as low as possible. And that is why it is they've given a very clever kind of format where you can, you know, hook your mobile phone into the serial, into the panel, and it'll play music from your iPod or iPhone or any smartphone, to be honest. So I don't think that's anything bad. But yes, we would like to see a better display and better quality plastics inside.
Okay, Datsun Go is anyways going to hit the Indian market very soon. So is GoPlus also going to come in the same time around, or they're going to delay a launch a little bit, see how the market is, and then come out with it?
Right, the Go will be launched very in the next month or so. But the GoPlus, yes, it should come around Diwali, around that time.
All right, and any prices for guessing what will be it priced at?
See, the Datsun brand has been reborn again because of the pricing game. And I think this particular car has the potential of undercutting the Ertiga and hence becoming phenomenal value for money.